Hey besties, how are we? How's everyone today? Oh my god, I forgot to do like desk rearranging right now. Everything's kind of a mess. How are we? Hey. Oh my god. Why is this thing falling apart in my hands? Okay. We're good. Good afternoon. Hello. 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 Let's put my chat on the screen so I can actually see it. How's everyone? I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. Oh, that is full screen. Okay. Put that there. Put that there. There we go. Guys, I actually charged my Joy-Cons. Can you freaking believe it? My Joy-Cons are fully charged for today's stream. What a concept. What a concept. We never thought she would do it, folks. We never thought she would do it, but she did it. She did it. She did it. So that makes me hopeful that today's hunt, we might find her. We might find her. I don't know. I feel good about it. I feel good about it. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna do 6. Oh, okay. So you're a lizard person. Oh my god. Who is she? Curse craving Lily's cookie eyes. Oh. Emma, thank you so much for the 14 months. Happy 14 months. If you're ever in the UK, I would love to do a Kauai or Animal Crossing tattoo for you. You're a tattoo artist based in Scotland. That is so awesome. Thank you so much for that. If you're still in here, please tell me your Instagram. If you have an Instagram, I would love to check out your stuff. I love cutesy tattoos, as you know. As you know. Hey Michaela, driving home from out of state, so gotta lurk for a bit. Ooh, have fun, good luck. If you're driving, drive safe. Drive safe. Alrighty. Oh my goodness, my like thing is glitching. Whoa. Okay. I think it's okay. Rivali, thank you so much for the 19 months. Hey Raven, 19 months already. Wow. Anyways, yesterday I stayed up till 5:30 in the morning while playing Animal Crossing. That just sounds like a fun time, honestly. Sometimes you just need to do that. You know what I mean? Hey Alex, welcome, welcome. Finally got to get out of my 3-hour lab early. Also, TXT is having a comeback in October. Yes, I'm here for it. I'm here for it. Yes. I am so excited for this fall. I don't know about you guys, but like, I have so much stuff to do. I have so much fun things that's coming. I'm so excited for it to get like 2 degrees colder or like 2 degrees less hot, you know? I don't know. I'm excited. And Shannon Crossing, thank you so much for the super chat. It's my birthday. I'm 23 today. Happy birthday, bestie. Oh my god. Thank you for spending some of it with us. Oh my goodness. Happy birthday. I hope you have the best day ever. Whatever you got planned, I hope it's literally the best. Thank you, thank you. I'm baking pumpkin cupcakes. Ugh, I'm jealous. I'm jealous. Okay, let's rearrange this. Shay, thank you so much for the super chat. Thank you, thank you. I don't even, where did I get this? Oh, I think I got this on the Violet Island, which was very unfortunate. Anyways. Oh, let me record this. I forgot. For our stream highlight that I'm going to do eventually. I have to make this hunt again into a highlight video because we found Violet so many times. Like, I need to put this into a video so people can see what I've been suffering through. You know what I mean? Anyways, if you guys haven't been caught up with this villager hunt saga, we've been looking for a Lily. It's been taking a really, really long time. And it's kind of painful. So, yeah, I didn't think that would be Lily. No, I didn't think so. But it's okay. I thought maybe if I gave a little bit of a speech, she would show up, but evidently not. Evidently not. I've been on fall TikTok for a month already, so excited for Halloween. I love that. I love that. Oh my god. Sarah, thank you so much for the 2 months. Hey Froggy, heard you listen to K-pop. I love Blackpink. My best friend Maddie wishes to be a member. I believe that she is a member. Yes, K-pop has been so fun to listen to. I have been enjoying it so, so much. Yes, chaotic highlight video, yes. And Lacey, thank you so much for the super chat. Just try the car balance tortillas because your vlogs and I will never go back now. LOL. Also, Lily vibes. That is so random. I love it. I love that. That is so random. I'm glad you enjoy them. We actually started getting them because my boyfriend Quack used to do keto like a couple years ago. He was trying like the keto diet. So I would make like a bunch of keto meals and stuff for him. So like a big thing that they eat a lot of in keto is those specific low carb tortillas because they're low carb. So ever since then, I just never really went back to buying the other ones. I guess we just got used to the normal ones. But yeah, I'm glad you found them because of me. And Bethany, thank you for the super chat. Hello, love your videos. As a fellow TXT fan, who's your favorite member and what is your favorite song? Let's see. Okay. I gotta pull up my Spotify because I'm not like super that deep yet into the K-pop groups. Like, I want to be. I keep saying I want to be, but I don't know the members very well yet. So I don't have a favorite there. But let's go to my K-pop playlist. TXT, Sugar Rush Ride is real good. Real good. What was the one? Oh no, Loser Lover. Okay, that's my favorite. That's my favorite right now. Loser Lover is my favorite right now. Yeah. And Bunny Crossing, thank you so much for becoming a Tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. All right. Sugar Rush is so good too, yes. You know what else is really good? My craving for today, everybody in the chat. Today's craving, cherry pie. Ooh. Although I should have made it apple or pumpkin pie, cause the fall vibes. The fall vibes, but it's okay. Cherry pie works too. I was kind of craving just like only cherries. But I was like, you know what? I want to make it like a little more spicy than cherries, so cherry pie it is. Once I thought of it, I was like, oh yeah, that's good. That's good. Aw, thank you, Lucy. I appreciate that. Being a member was one of my best financial decisions ever. If anyone's considering it, this is your sign. That's so sweet of you. I really appreciate that. And Mix Guys, thank you so much for the super chat and for the Lily vibes. I have a good feeling about today. I have a good feeling about today. I don't know if it's me just like really being delusional and trying to convince myself that we're gonna find Lily, even though I've passed so many dreamies. But I feel good about today. I do. Oh, another update I have for you all. Guess what's on my wrist right now? Guess what these are? Guess what they are? They're very iconic. Joy, thank you for the super chat. I recommend Stray Kids, sending Lily vibes. Thank you, thank you. I think I've maybe listened to one or two Stray Kids songs, but I'll definitely check them out more. It's those Cursed Monday vibes. The silly bands, yes. They're silly bands. Okay, it's so random. Like, we've talked about silly bands a bunch. Okay, so wait, this one I think is. They're very, messed up. Oh no, she stole them from that kid again. No. This one's really messed up. It doesn't do anything. I think it's supposed to be a music note, but it's just really, it does not go back into shape. I think, or cherries or something. I don't know. I did not take them. I did not take them. This one goes back into shape though. This one's like a polar bear or something. Or a pig? I think it's a polar bear. Yeah. Oh, fuchsia. Okay, great. Thank you for saving me the time, girly. So we've talked about them on stream, and as you guys know, my grandma watches my stream, so I think she heard me. Oh my god, why is fuchsia walking all the way over? Is this normal behavior? Is this normal behavior? Okay, I'm gonna leave because she's kind of freaking me out. Anyways, we've talked about my silly van crimes on stream before, and my grandma watches my streams, so I think she remembered that we were talking about silly vans because my mom came and stayed with me last week, and she was like, "Oh, Grammy gave me something for you," and she just gave me a little plastic bag with silly vans in it, and I was like, "This is why my grandma's the best." So, they were gifted silly bands, okay? I did not steal them. Did not steal them. But yeah, now I have some silly bands, and one of them glows in the dark, which is kind of iconic. Emma, thank you so much for the super chat. It's Planet Honor Otter on all socials. Thank you so much. I'm so excited to check out your work. I love following just like a bunch of tattoo artists and just admiring and being jealous. So, you don't have to steal any more of them, yeah? Yeah. And Lacey, thank you so much for becoming a tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. There is a big cherry pie in the clubhouse. If you want to go and grab a slice, feel free. Feel free. Bail her out of silly band jail, then, I guess. Oh my goodness. Why has this been happening with my Nook Miles? They are not taking from one pile. And also, I missed one. Yeah, I guess silly bands can be the cursed craving today. Oh, maybe like silly bands like noodles, you know? I don't know. Anyways, one of my least favorite penguins. Grammy is stopping more crimes. Exactly. We love a cute silly Grammy buying cute silly bands. I don't even think she bought them because it was only three. I think she just had them in her house. Or maybe she. I think she was doing some cleaning and she found them or something. So your grandma stole them? No. No. She definitely had them in her house somewhere. Silly Burns stir fry. Ooh, yum. Yum. Delicious. Joy, thank you so much for becoming a tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. Feel free to take a slice of cherry pie in the clubhouse. It's in the kitchen area. Check it out. Bread tag silly bands. There has to be a bread tag shaped silly band. And if not, I don't know who do I have to contact to like make one of these. There has to be someone who makes custom silly bands. There has to be. There has to be. There has to be. Katie Bubbles, thank you so much for the super chat. Hey Froggy, I have Lily in my campsite. If you want her, I love the vids. You're my favorite content creator. Thank you so much. That is so sweet of you. Can you I don't even know if can you take villagers from other people's campsites? I don't know. But regardless, I think I'm gonna try to keep hunting for her because we're already so deep in. Like at this point, I have to find her. But thank you, I appreciate it. That is so kind of you. Oh my god, no, not Flora. She's on the list, but I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. We're determined today, okay? I have a good feeling. I have a good vibe. We gotta go, unfortunately. Penelope, thank you so much for the super chat. I have silly little villagers sending Lily vibes. Thank you. I really needed that. Thank you, thank you. And Jade, thank you so much for the super chat. I started a Squishmallow collection because of you, and it's the best decision I've ever made. It's so aesthetic. Of course, my collection is in rainbow order. Ah, yes. Yes, I approve. I approve. I love all the Raven No. Raven No. We're gonna get Flora. Don't worry. Don't worry. We'll get her eventually. But right now, we've gone through so much together, all of us, you and me. We cannot give up on Lily right now. We can't. Remember what happened last time we left Flora? I choose to just forget and not to learn from my past mistakes because I really just want to look for Lily, you know? And Bunny Crossing, thank you so much for the super chat. I appreciate it. Lily or bust. Exactly. Exactly. Okay. I mean, I think it's gonna be worth it at the end of the day. Oh my god. It's not Flora, but it's like two of those same bird types back to back. That makes me a little scared. A little scared. Raven, I'm so sorry. Lily is on my island. I'm keeping her safe for you. Thanks. Thanks. Would you mind like releasing her? Could you let her out of her cage, please? Am I the only one already listening to Christmas music? Is anybody else listening to Christmas music? I'm not there yet. I'm not there yet. I'll probably start November. Do a little summoning circle. Oh, you know what I should do? I should pull up the picture of the Squishmallow skin summoning circle. Use that as our summoning circle. Or skin all of my Squishmallow frogs and put them in a Squishmallow skin summoning circle. Absolutely not. No, it's spooky season. November when Christmas starts. True. On a scale of 1 to 10, how painful was making that blanket? Actually, like, I'm gonna say like a solid 8 because actually, because of all of the crocheting and all of the sewing I would do, my hands actually did start hurting from making it. So I did experience actual physical pain. So it's up at an 8. It's up at an 8, I'm gonna say. But otherwise it was just more tedious than anything. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna finish this weekend. And then it took me like 2 extra days. Oh my god, Drift! Hey, bestie! Okay, first frog of the stream. You know what that means. You know what that means.
Keys.
Keys. Keys. Keys. Or in this case, we are a frog. We are a frog. All right. Thank you, Goose. Thank you, Goose. Jade, thank you so much for becoming a tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. I appreciate that, bestie. Feel free to grab a slice of cherry pie in the front if you so wish. I love when you guys put the lyrics in the chat and it's just like, like just typing M over and over. It's great. Punchy Fruits, thank you so much for the super chat. Hey, Raven, take some of my money at Lily Vibes. Thank you. I do appreciate that. Super chatting is always optional, but I do appreciate it. It helps support the channel. So thank you guys. And even if you don't want to or don't feel like it, just be in here chilling with me. I appreciate that so much too. Thank you, thank you. You play Omori? I watched Quack kind of play that, so unfortunately, I kind of already know what happens. Sad. He spoils a lot of games for me because he just plays them. How dare he, right? Play games? Okay, All right, goodbye. I have to bring in a stuffed animal for physics tomorrow, so I get to show off my crochet Build-A-Bear clothes. Ooh, fun! I'm so excited for you. Katie Bubbles, thank you so much for becoming a tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. I am so happy to have you here with us. Thank you, thank you. I think there may be a few slices left of cherry pie. You might want to double check. It's going pretty fast today. Aw, thank you, Bunny Crossing. That is so sweet. Thank you, thank you. I'd pay $100 a month for your vids. $5 a month for a membership is a steal. I appreciate that. You're too kind. Okay, let me actually use the Nook Mail ticket properly. Y'all, I replaced the cherry pie, don't worry. Thank you, Royal Froggy. Okay, we've got a fresh cherry pie in the clubhouse now. Thank you, thank you. Lacey, thank you so much for the super chat. I just found Lily on my hunt. Told her to find you. Oh, thank you. Hopefully, she really gets the message through her little frog brain and she shows up. Oh, is this that purple sheep? Oh no, that's the purple anteater. Oops. I like the purple sheep. Not the anteater. Not Antonio. Inhales cherry pie aesthetically. Love it, love it. I don't like pie, but I'll come into the party. No worries, no worries. We have some backup desserts in the cabinet, so like just kind of rummage around and see what you find. There might be some stuff in there. Lavender Days, thank you so much for becoming a tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. Again, there's cherry pie, just got refreshed, so grab yourself a fresh slice in the clubhouse. New crocheter, any tips? Have not made anything. What to crochet first? Honestly, just first, I would say make like flat stuff. So like just make like a square. Just make something super simple. Just try to get the hang of like holding the hook and the yarn at the same time for your first like one or two things, because that's kind of the hardest part. And once you get like comfortable doing those things at the same time, it'll be a lot easier to do the rest of the stuff and like 3D stuff. What should be the theme of my first bake sale for nonprofit be? Ooh, a bake sale theme. I've never thought of that. Is fall too general? Is that too general of a thing? You could get like little fall sprinkles, like orange and black and yellow ones, and put them on stuff. And like little, I think they have sprinkles that are like little leaves, like little fall leaves. Ooh, that'd be so fun. Oh, I thought this was, I thought this was, War Junior. Oh my goodness. Sad. I thought it was a frog. Yeah, granny squares or scarves, or even just a rectangle that has no purpose. Great first project. Found some gummies in the back. Okay, great. Mini cookie. Great. Oh, Chaos, thank you so much for becoming a Tadpole member. Welcome to the pod. Welcome to the Chaos. Thanks for splashing in. Apple, not apple pie. Oh my god. Cherry pie. Still should be some slices. Grab some if you want. And Caitlin, thank you so much for the 1 month. Hope you find Lily. Sending frog vibes for her. Your videos have helped the last 2 weeks. I'm so happy to hear that. Thank you so much for the Lily vibes. I'm glad my videos could mean something to you. That means a lot. You know what else means a lot though? Hydrating and staying hydrated, because we are frogs. Let's just come out and say it. All of us, we're frogs. All right? Frogs need to be moist and hydrated. So what are we doing? If we're parched little froggies, Lily is never going to show up. So let's do a official Froggy Crossing hydration check. If you've never once been to one of these, all I do is stutter while I try to explain the instructions. We're going to grab our beverage, wait till that timer hits 30 seconds, and we're all going to drink together. Are you ready? Ready? Take a sip. Drinking good soup. Ooh, I had some soup for lunch. Twinsies. Good job, everybody. Good job. And we will, or I will try to do more of these, even though sometimes I forget. So if you miss this one, that's okay. Just grab a drink for next time. Had to stick with knitting. I kept losing track of my steps when learning to crochet. See, like, I'm the opposite. I tried to knit, but I had to stick to crocheting because I just could not get, like, the tension with knitting. It was so difficult. I mean, like, I can make square, I can knit some squares, but like, that's it. Emily, thank you so much for the super chat. Maybe hold frog squish to summon Lily. Love your vids. Thank you. That is a great idea. I'll go grab a frog squish in a sec. Oh, Sarah, tell Maddie hi. Does glitter glue count? Oh, God. Yes. Yes, it does. It absolutely does. Okay, please don't be Audie. I feel like I see orange. Please don't be Audie. No, this is Biscuit. Okay, we're good. We're good. Whew. Whew. Don't have to make a tough decision right now. Thank God. Thank God. Okay. Oh, I do have a Lily plushie. I do. Yes. She's in the back of. I actually have two. Let me get it. Let me get it. Let me get her. Beautiful, beautiful. My friend got this for me when she went to Japan, so she is straight from Japan. Well, I can't really like. I mean, like if I hold her down here, kind of, we can see her. This is gonna be too hard for me. If I just put her in my shirt. Will you guys judge me? Be honest. This works. Besties, this works. She's cozy. She's co She is chilling. She's absolutely chilling. On the shoulder? I don't think I can do it on the shoulder. Too many people have Lily. I need her too. I need her too. I was literally just saying, just stick her in your shirt. It works. It works. What's your favorite cat breed? Okay, hold on. I need to use my brain for this. I always get the coat mixed up with the breed, or reverse, or something. Is tuxedo a breed? No, that's a coat. That's a coat, right? Because other cats can be tuxedos. Short hair cats. Those were a breed, right? I just like the regular schmegular short hair cats. Because they are precious. And I love them. It's like those teachers that keep their phone cases in their bra. Yeah, definitely. You know, no comment on that one. No comments on that one. Is soup a drink? Yes. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Salem, thank you so much for the 13 months. Hey, Froggy, so sad because I'm sick and realized tons of my Squishmallows have stains. Just started high school. Been here since Leapfrog. Thank you for sticking around for that long. I'm so sorry that you're sick. I hope you feel better. And honestly, some of my Squishmallows also have stains. I think you can just stick them in the washer and some of them might come out and then just stick them in the dryer. See if that helps if you haven't tried that already. If not, they're still beautiful. They're still wonderful. We love them all the same. And Alexis, thank you so much for becoming a tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. Teachers do that? Yes. There should be like half of a cherry pie still left, so feel free to grab it. And Kaylee, thank you so much for the super chat. Hey Raven, sorry about Violet, but at least it's not chops. Did you see the Instagram post of the lily bag I tagged you in sending the lily vibes? I think I probably did see that one. Is it just like a little purse? I think I've seen that. So cute, so cute. And Jules, thank you so much for the super chat. I've missed these streams so much with my new work schedule. So happy to be here again, sending all the lily vibes. Thank you, Jules, and I'm glad to see you again. Welcome back, welcome back. Do I play Splatoon? I don't. I don't. Just had to restuff a squish. Ooh, nice. I hope you made it extra chonky. Extra chonky. Okay. Please. No, it's kid. Are you kidding me? We gotta go. Who is saying I love chops in the chat right now? Oh my goodness. No. Tasha, thank you so much for the super chat. Doing a word search and the word lily was in it. This is a sign. This is a sign. See, that's why I had a good feeling about today. I have the good feeling. Was the pun intended? Yes. Thank you. Thank you. I'll be here all day. Be here all week. And Adriana, thank you so much for the super chat. What build are you excited for next? And Lily Vibes, thank you, thank you. I really want to use that pool custom design that we got for Frogata, the one that's like the really nice pool. I'm so excited to use it. So I think in that little semicircle area that I built in one of my Let's Plays, I want to put the pool in there, maybe. But I'm very excited to do that next. Very excited. Thank you guys for the lily vibes. Thank you, thank you. I think we'll get her. I think we'll get her today. And little dragon, thank you so much for the super chat. And Jillian, thank you for the super chat. Been here since Pelican Bay. Love your content. Ah, an OG. Thank you so much. Now, whenever I put my hand like on my chest, like you guys know I do that, I'm like, ah, thank you. Now it's just gonna be on Lily's face. Oh my god. I love it though. I love it. Sending major Lily vibes because we're birthday twins. Nice. Wait, are you birthday twins with a Lily or with me? Both are iconic. Oh my god, it's Antonio again. I'm so sick of finding Antonio. I have heard of Five Nights at Freddy's. I have not played them because I'm a scaredy cat. I don't like scary things. But I've been kind of interested because the movie looks really good, and I know that the Jim Henson Company is doing some of like the costuming, and I love Jim Henson stuff and Muppet stuff, so like I'm like, okay, maybe is this my gateway into Five Nights at Freddy's? Is this gonna be the reason I play it today? I got Lily 4 times during a hunt last night. I told her to come to you. It's like, how can you find Lily 4 times in one hunt? And I'm over here finding Violet. I don't get it. This game hates me. Plot twist, birthday twins with both. Oh my god. Oh my god, why is Lily in the chat? Bestie, can you please show up on an island? Please, please. Do I speak any languages? I don't. I don't speak a single language, not even English. No, just English. That's it. What are you doing if Animal Crossing takes away villager hunting? Okay, I don't know why they would do that, but if they were mean enough to do that, I don't know. Then, like, how do you get villagers? Just like the old way? Is that I thought that was chops. We're not, you know, why am I pulling this out? We're not even going over there. Oh my god. My heart dropped for a sec. It really did. Huh. That was close. That was close. Oh my goodness. Tomato soup! Thank you so much for the super chat. Soup. Or chat. Hey, Froggy. I hope we get chops. Oh my goodness. Like the entire time, but I hope you find your lily. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. I wonder if lilies plan to autofill. I heard you can't find a villager if they're going to autofill. That is true. That is true. It could be the case. There is a small chance that that is actually the case. I don't know. Like, there's no real way to know unless, I think, you literally keep track of every villager that you find, I guess. And it's like, if you found all of them except for one, then, like, maybe that one's in your autofill queue. I haven't been doing that, though, so it's a little too late. But for Stitches, he took like 800 tickets and I found him. So sometimes they just take forever. So it's like so hard to know. We just never know. We're always in the dark. Always in the dark. We don't want to risk it. Yeah, I did already try autofilling once and she wasn't in there. But I could have done that autofill and now she got moved into the autofill queue. So I don't know. I was really hoping she would just show up after that whole conversation. I'd be like, ah, never mind. But no. No, no, no. I thought you bought Stitches on Nookazon. No, we ended up finding Stitches. The one that I bought on Nookazon was Lily for Pelican Bay, because I actually hunted for her on my very first Fairy Core Island, Pelican Bay. Did not find her. And then I just bought her on Nookazon, and I, like, made a joke out of it, being like, oh, wow, we found her, guys. Wow. But yeah, and then she came with, like, a silly catchphrase from the other person. So that's even more motivation for me to find her on my own, because it's like I've never successfully hunted for Lily before, like on my own. Like, what? That seems like a crime. And I mean, you guys know I love to commit crimes, but that itself, I feel like that's, I can't commit that one. Just buy her on Nookazon again? No. We're committed. We're dedicated. We're dedicated. Rachel, thank you so much for the super chat. Just started my Kidcore Island, struggling with build ideas. Any ideas you never got around to or had after completing Leapfrog? Love your vids. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let me see. I definitely wanted to do kind of a bigger skate park for Jeremiah. I felt like that would have been really cute. I managed to do just like two inclines and then like the skateboards, but like I kind of wanted to make it more of like a park. So maybe an extended park with like the skating ramps, maybe even two of them, even though that would waste four inclines. And like basketball courts and stuff. I feel like that would be really fun. Let me see. What else? I'm trying to think. Thinking is so hard. Find her on someone else's island? Oh my god. I think that's really all that comes to mind right now, but feel free to steal any of my existing build ideas from my Kidcore Island if you want to. They're there for you to steal, trust me. Raven, next crime is probably gonna be kidnapping Lily. Yes, so be it. So be it. Gotta finish my English homework. No worries. No worries. Little Dragons, thank you so much for becoming a Tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. And I think there's a slice or two left of the cherry pie if you want to grab some in the clubhouse. How are the cats doing? Good, good. I was playing with Peach earlier. She was being so cute. Sprout, thank you so much for the super chat. Eating Lily's brand chocolate, emitting all the Lily vibes. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. You guys are picking up the slack for me in the Lily vibes department. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Antonio. No. Just got out of school. Welcome. Have you thought about if you're taking a break from Animal Crossing when you finish this island? Or are you just going to continue making a new island? It's so I've thought about it. I've definitely thought about it. It's hard to say because, like, I mean, let's be real. The Animal Crossing hype is not increasing. It's just going down, which is so sad. I'm like, part of me is determined to like stick it out and like just keep doing new islands until like the next Animal Crossing game comes out. And part of me is also like, okay, maybe I should stop before I get like really, really burnt out and just quit while like I still have good, happy memories of Animal Crossing instead of memories of me forcing myself to play it for more years and more years. You know what I mean? So, I don't know. It's something that I kind of just am putting off until I feel like I have to make the decision. You know what I mean? But I think if anything, I would still like stream Animal Crossing. Like, even if I stopped making videos, I think I would still stream like a very casual island, do the villager hunting, stuff like that, and maybe like just do Squishmallow videos or something. But I don't know. I feel like it's still pretty far off in the future. We still have a long way to go with this island, so we just don't think about it now. We just don't think about it now. Kind of in a burnout, but I will play in winter. Oh, I'm glad. I'm glad about the playing in winter, not the burnout, to clarify. Chris, thank you so much for becoming a Tadpole member. Welcome to the pod. Thanks for splashing in. And creepy puppet Chris, thank you so much for the super chat. Hey, hi. So glad to catch you on a stream and Lily vibes. Thank you, thank you. Welcome, welcome. No, we're not sending a letter unless I send one to Lily. Did it just say I can't afford to send one? Oh yeah, because I like paid off a bridge. We need a Stardew series one day. We do. We do. I've been wanting to play Minecraft. I always say that I want to do the Minecraft, oh my god, what's it called? Is it One Block Challenge? One where you start in the sky and like just on one block that always regenerates a different block. Always miss a chest because I'm working, so I'm super glad I finally caught one. Yeah, I'm glad you can make it. How long is this stream? We usually stream for 2 hours. Oh, Taco Bell has some new stuff out, besties. If you're a Taco Bell lover like me, they have like rolled chicken tacos or something, or taquitos. But like they come with a little sauce that you dip them in. They look really good. I'm gonna get them today. I'm very excited. Skyblock? Is it Skyblock? Yes. Yes. Chicken. I'm gonna eat you in a taco later. Lily on 500? Imagine? Imagine? Have you tried the Mexican pizza? I have. They do have a new, like, jalapeno Mexican pizza, but I'm so white. I can't do spicy. Like, I'll eat it, but I don't enjoy it. Like, if I want to enjoy my food, why would I have spicy food? You know what I mean? To me, it's not enjoy, because I'm sitting there, like my face is burning and I'm like sniffling and I'm just like, I can't do this. Wendy's is coming in the UK. Ooh, fun. You gotta get a Frosty. Hi, Kato. No, we haven't found Violet yet. No, we haven't. we have not. She needs some milk. I do. Even though I don't like milk either. Almond milk is okay. Green Bean, thank you so much for the 20 months. Hey Raven, I'm turning 19 this week. So crazy because I think I've been watching you since I was like 16, I think. Sending Lily vibes. Oh my god, that is so crazy. Happy early birthday though. I hope it's a blast and thank you for the vibes. Little squirrel. Oh my god, Sylvana's so cute. I love her. Should I make an all squirrel island? Yes or yes? She needs some Violet. Is the ticket count correct? I think so. Let me check once we land. And Sierra, thank you so much for becoming a Tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. Do I like Sasha? I do like Sasha. Yes. Barren memories. I gotta do all Frog Island. I kind of want to do all Cat Island. All Squirrel Island would be so cute. There's so many options. Are you gonna try out Faith Farm? Probably not. I saw one person say that they didn't really like it that much. I just feel so overwhelmed by all of like the cozy games coming out. I'm like, what am I supposed to play? So I just like it's that, what's it called? Decision fatigue, I guess, where you have so many choices. Like it's almost as if you go and you're like starving and you go to like a food truck. What's it called, where they have a bunch of food trucks? Like a food truck corral or whatever it is, and there's so many different types. You're like, what am I supposed to eat? I don't even know what I'm craving. So then you're like, I don't know what to pick. So then you just go get McDonald's. That's kind of what it feels like. Ew. Have you heard about Loftia? Probably. Quack tells me about all these games. Oh, I forgot to check the tickets. Oh my god. He tells me about all these games. He's like, you would like this. I'm like, yeah, I bet I would. And then I never buy it and never play it. That's what I do. Last year in my science class, I drew a different frog on the front cover of my science notebook every day. By the end of the year, I had an army. That is iconic. Wait, check the tickets. Check the tickets. Well, no, this is not correct. What did I do wrong? I think I did one extra accident? No. Oops. Where did we start? Where did we start? Hold on. I know it was on a very even number, so this could be maybe a little bit hard, not harder. Oh my goodness, easier to keep track of. Yeah, I know I grabbed 60. Is Lily on your necklace? No. No, she's in my shirt. 470. 470. Okay. Yeah, okay, no. Yes. So it wasn't correct. I was behind. All right. Thanks, besties. Thank you. What is your favorite core? I think it's got to be Kid Core. Just has a special place in my heart. Chops in the chat. I'm gonna have some of my little snackies that I have. Is that okay? I hate to crunch on the mic, but I'm hungies. Sorry, I forgot. That's another Ubu voice thing that I do unironically, but now it's become part of my daily vocabulary with Quack. I'm sorry. I crave food. Listen, Quack also says hungies too, if you can imagine it. I thought this was Marina. I don't know which one's worse. Ooh, Raven is back, y'all. What's your favorite video game after Animal Crossing? Probably Stardew. That's a game that I can just always go back to. Always. Give us some eating ASMR. No, it's okay. I feel bad because not everyone likes it. Am I a bird? Yes. What do you miss from Pelican Bay? Kind of like those early days of Animal Crossing vibes. I know it's not specific to my island specifically, but just those early days were so such a vibe. Such a vibe. Who would you marry in Stardew? Sebastian. Sebastian. You prefer gaming with the game cards or digital version? Usually digital because it's more convenient, but I do think that buying the physical game is better because later you can sell it to a game store. Who is this? Is this Cranston? Yeah. Okay. Fell in love with an emo boy. Oh, we did play Sunhaven for a little bit. That was really fun. Have I ever played Wii Sports Resort? I haven't played Wii Sports Resort, but I played the regular Wii Sports and Wii Play. Can I have a sip of water? Absolutely. Let's go ahead and do another Froggy Crossing hydration check. If you haven't been to these and you weren't here for the first one, we're gonna grab our beverage. Hopefully it's water. Hopefully it's not something weird and toxic. And we're gonna wait for that timer to hit 30 seconds. And once it hits 30 seconds, what we're all gonna do, folks, is we're gonna take a sip together because it's cute. And because I said so. And because we all have to drink water anyways. Water, please, not glitter glue. Sorry, I forgot to say take a sip, but take a sip. Great job, everyone. Great job. By the way, I don't think I've gotten any hate for my Stanley on streams or on videos or whatever. Hold on, I gotta get this straw out of the frame. But sometimes my siblings make fun of me for having the Stanley cup because it's like, wow, a $40 cup. But I bring this thing in the car in Florida heat, okay? It is like 90 plus degrees in the car, right? And I leave it in the sun with no shade as I go into stores. You sweat as soon as you go into the car. This bad boy keeps my water ice cold. Like, there's still actual ice in there. So it's been so valuable. Let me just say, if you need a water bottle for the Florida heat, leaving it in your car, Stanley's got you. Stanley's got you. I love Stanley. 1,800 people just drinking at the same time. Let's go. Yes, this is our second frog. Besties, the frog vibes today. Keep them coming. Keep them coming because we're so close. We're so freaking close. Should I put out his. No, I shouldn't put out his fire. We want to keep the frogs coming back, you know? We got to keep them coming back. Oh, yes. My car's AC broke when I lived in Florida. It took years off my life. Oh my God, Lacey, I am so sorry for what you have gone through. Which heat is worse, Texas or Florida? I definitely think Texas gets hotter than Florida. I don't know about the humidity. I don't really know how humid it is in Texas, the humidity here is so bad. So bad. I've had Stanley for years and I was always made fun of. LOL, now it's a trend. Ugh, I'm sorry, Finley. You were ahead of the game. You were ahead of the game. You really were. Florida's worse for sure from a Texan. Oh God. Texas has been a nightmare this summer. 100 to 110 degrees weather. Oh my God. I am so sorry. Stay cool. Stay cool. I feel like 500 is lucky, right? I'm ready. I'm ready for ticket 500. Let's go. Geese. I used to live in Florida, and my mom and I joked about needing gills to live there. Oh my God, that's so funny. Oh, Arizona must be really bad too. I imagine that that's like very dry, which is the opposite of here. Oh my goodness, Cheese Mouse, you're so cute. Ugh, I would eat him up. I would put him on a platter and have him with some crackers. Delicious. Hi, bud. Thank you so much for the super chat. You should play Total Drama Island on Roblox. No way they have a Total Drama Island Roblox game. Of course they do. Of course they do. I'll have to check it out. I never really watched the show, though. So would I get it? Is it still fun if you haven't watched it? I've been saying 500 since day one of Lily Hunt. I'm ready. Let's go, Natalie. The prophecy, the prophecy. I moved to Wisconsin last year and I definitely think I dodged the Florida heat wave bullet. Oh yeah, definitely. Definitely. Forgot it was Monday. Well, welcome. It's really fun, and I've never watched it. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Let me just start a quick Roblox account. Oh, I have been trying to pl actually play Adopt Me since you guys have been asking. I'm literally doing my homework, okay? I'm literally watching tutorial videos. I'm watching like how to get rich and adopt me videos. Very informative. If there are hardcore Adopt Me players in here, I'm still learning. I'm still learning. I understand that the main thing is like trading, and you got to make your neons and your what's the one above neon? Is it Omega? Okay, there's a line up there. Whatever. We don't need to go up. But I'm struggling with how do you like get more pets? 'Cause I'm like still growing my starter pet, but like how am I supposed to get more? From the eggs? Do I just have to grind to make money every day and just buy eggs? I don't know. Hyva, thank you so much for the super chat. Sophie, so fun either way, but infuriating too. Oh no. Just made it home, but in the car for 15 hours this weekend, so I'm gonna go relax. Oh yes, go relax. Go relax. Enjoy yourself. Welcome back home. Buy eggs from the nursery. Okay, from the nursery specifically. Buy more eggs than trading those pets for better pets. Okay, are there different types of eggs in the nursery? I don't remember what's in there. Don't fall into the dark side, Raven. It's too late. I discovered that there's a frog you can get in there, so you know I'm sucked in now. Now I have a mission. I messed up. I saw somebody with a frog. I'm like, oh. Oh, so there's stakes now. Oh, so we're committed to this now. You get eggs or trade or buy the pets with in-game money or Robux. Don't buy the royal egg, it's overpriced. Okay. Like, are the ones from the gumball machine worth getting? Because I was thinking about getting some of those. Because I saw someone say in a video that those are worth it because those go away eventually and they will become more valuable over time. I don't know. Okay, please. No, it's green though. Hey, Draco's pretty cool. Yes, to get the gumball machine ones. Which one should I start with? Like, I only have my starter pet. That's all I have right now. Should I get gumball machine or should I get eggs from the nursery? Like, I'm just trying to get things going so I can h actually have things to trade. You know what I mean? Cracked is cheapest. Are those good though? It's you can't get the frog anymore? Well, I can trade for it, right? If I can still trade for it, then we can do that. We can do that. It's Noelle, thank you so much for the super chat. For Pepper, you sing the stream tags. For Peach, you should sing Peaches by Jack Black. Not me having to clean pumpkins to earn money. Oh my goodness. We absolutely have to sing Peaches to Peach. If she ever wants to show up in my office again. The gumball machine is in the nursery. Oh, got it. Got it. Sorry, still learning all the places. Definitely a gumball machine. Okay, got it. I think I'm gonna maybe make a video on it. Because I want to go buy a bunch of eggs. So, like, I can make a video trying to get rich and opening my eggs. That would be fun. I'm listening to this advice very intensely, and I don't even play Roblox. Love it. Just so you know for the future, you know? And Haiva, thank you so much for the super chat. I gotta go, but sending all the lily vibes. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And thank you for the Robux suggestion. I have a frog and Adopt Me. I'm so jealous. So jealous. Okay, wait. Yes. Okay, this is 4.99. Twiggy, of course. Of course. All right, besties. Oh, bye, little dragons. I'll catch you later. Thank you so much for popping in. At my high school in Florida, there's legit an alligator in the sewer grate. It's massive, and the kids feed it nuggets and Doritos. What? What? Hold on. I was with you until you said people feed it. Are you serious? Oh my god. You guys have neon frogs? I'm so jealous. You could get an orange cat and name it Pumpkin. That would be so cute. All right, besties. This next one is ticket number 500. Are we ready? Are we ready? This could be it. This could be it. I feel good. I feel good. I got rich was trading like multiple lower pets for a better pet and then repeat. I gotcha. Gotcha. That's kind of what I want to do, but I just like have no pets. I only have my starter pets. So I'm like, what's the best way to get like more pets? You know what I mean? Oh, why did I do this? No. The anticipation. Please, just let me go on 500. Please. Please. Yes, time for takeoff. All right, besties. Send all your good lily vibes in the chat. Thank you. Thank you. The lily vibes. Lily vibes. Cow Crossing, thank you for the super chat. Sorry, I missed the stream. Hashtag school, sending lily vibes. No worries. No worries. We still got halfway of the stream to go. Come on, Bessie. Put in some work here. She's trying her best. Thank you for the lily vibes. Thank you. I'm so scared. What if this is for nothing? No! No! What are you good for? What are you good for? Unfortunate. Unfortunate. You know, I will try to be positive about this. At least it's not Chops or Violet. At least it's not Chops or Violet. I'll take it. I'll take it. Because that would have been some sick joke if 500 was one of them, you know? Some sick. Oh, I just did one extra. The Adopt Me curse is deadly. They get you addicted and then absorb your Robux when you come back. Your senses, it's too late. Oh my god. Oh, the other thing I need to get is like, I think I've seen people use roller skates or something to move around faster, or like a car. I really need some sort of transportation because walking around everywhere is so slow. So, can you get those with Bucks in Adopt Me, or do you have to use Robux? Like, do you have to actually buy them with Robux? Adopt Me is the most toxic game in Roblox. Oh my god. You know, I did. Okay, funnily enough, I don't know if they were just joking or not, but I did see somebody call other people poor, which I only saw in like Roblox trolling videos. Maybe they were making a Roblox Adopt Me trolling video. I don't know. I don't know. Yes, use roller skates. Open gift boxes in the center? Okay. Wait, aren't we looking for Chops? Yes, definitely. Definitely. Oh my god, it's Mint. You're almost a frog. I have very serious beef with Graham, enough said. Bestie, I support you. I support all the beef, honestly. Have to go to the car shop. Okay. Adopt Me players are really toxic. Well, I'm sure plenty of them are nice. The toxic ones are the ones that you just notice. You know what I mean? Thought it was Lily? Oh no. I'm sorry, besties. I saw her tail first, so I knew it wasn't Lily. Use a grappling hook? What's cheaper, a grappling hook or like a car or rollerblades? Thank you for the lily vibes, Daphne. I'm gonna be careful of scammers. Sorry for the crunching. Sorry, sorry. Please play Royal High again. Is it really different in the update? I have been seeing a lot of stuff. I don't know what's going on in there anymore, so I'll have to check it out. This is Lily. I have hope if you have hope. I have hope if you have hope. I really need to drop my ladder. What am I doing? I think I grabbed it for a build. I saw a smidge of green. I was like, oh my God. A mistake. A mistake. Cars are expensive. Get skates instead. Ooh, okay. Lily Luck, thank you. We really need it. We've got two frogs already, so I feel like we have pretty good chances. 'Cause like sometimes, oh my God, what's it called? I literally just lost my train of thought as it was in my brain. Sometimes we don't get any frogs at all on the hunts. Like not a singular frog seen. We got two. Hi Jesse, welcome, welcome. Oh, I'm glad you could make it. We've still got a while left to go, so you made it. You made it. I still can't believe you haven't found her yet. I know. Have we seen Jeremiah? That's a good question, Taylor. I can't remember. I don't know. I don't think so, but I could be wrong. Forgot it was Monday. I was just scrolling for the past hour. That's okay. That's okay. I don't think we got Jeremiah. I think we've gotten like Diva, Jambet, Huck. We've definitely seen Drift a bunch of times. Oh, this sheep is so cute. What if I just make an all sheep island? What if I just do that? Oh my God, he's already in my. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. I forgot we were on Leapfrog. He's already on my island. Oh my God, that's so embarrassing for me. No Lily yet. Wendy, my child. LOL. Do you like new jeans? I do like new jeans. What's on my chest? Lily. Lily at 1, 2, 3, 4. Bestie, I don't know if I'm going that far. I don't know if I'm going that far. Cal Crossing, thank you so much for the super chat. How does it feel to be more than halfway to 1 million subs? Sending more frog vibes. Love your content. Thank you, bestie. It feels kind of weird. Like, I still can't believe it's real. Is this it? Is this it? Is that Dobie? I think that's Dobie in the distance. The world might end before we get to 1,000 tickets. Oh, it is Dobie! Oh, cutie. I might get him. I might get him for this island because he could be in the snowbird community, right? He could be in the little, like, retiree snowbird community. And then he could also be paired up with Audie, who I'm gonna get. But, we're on a mission right now, so we gotta go. I thought somebody just called Dobie doorbell. I thought somebody said OMG doorbell, my fave. Oh my God. Too much. Halloween Squishmallow haul. I don't think I'm gonna do a haul. I'll probably do hunting videos though. Just because I don't really collect Halloween Squish. But I still want to show you guys the ones that I find. So I have some clips already. So I'll probably just do like a Squishmallow hunting video. But I doubt I'm gonna buy any. Because there's only one Halloween Squishmallow that I actually kind of want, which is that little purple mushroom with like the little star and moon on it. Oh, it's so cute. Audie and Dobie in a relationship? Confirmed? What are you baking for 800K? I don't know. I don't know. I had a different Squishmallow video idea, but we'll see. It's Deidre. Goodbye. I need Cam in the Bat costume. That one is really cute. How do you only married him for money though? Oh my god. What? These headcanons, I love it. I was on vacation and they had a chuni in a market, but I didn't get it. Oh no. I'm sorry. Try to cook another one of the in-game recipes. Oh, that would be fun. What if we made, oh my god, what are like the spooky recipes? What do they call Halloween and Animal Crossing? Food. Oh, it's just Halloween. Oh no, spooky something. IGN, tell me. Spooky. I know there's the cookies. Why doesn't it have pictures? Oh, there's the pictures. Candy. Okay, this is just the regular DIYs. I want the food. There has to be more than or is spooky cookies it? I could try making the spooky cookies. Since we are gonna be like around hitting 800k around Halloween. Or around fall or whatever. That or like maybe one of the fall recipes? I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. It's not a bad idea, though. Pumpkin muffins? I could do that. Make good soup. I'm always down to make good soup. For real, for real. Make a dress out of squish skins. I legitimately have been trying to think of, like, what else can I make with squish skins? Make spooky soup right now. I'm on it. Oh, wait. Did we already do 505? Oops. The past one was 505. This is 506. Whoopsies. I meant to make a big deal out of that one. Good thing I didn't. It's a chicken. All right. Soup with floating frogs. Yum. Froggy macaroons. See, I'm scared to do anything that's like actually requires skill. Because it doesn't go well. It just doesn't go well. Like my cake. I mean, the cake I use box mix. The Squishmallow Wendy cake. I want to see you try to make a frog hood for one of the Bigfoot squish. Like noodles vibes, but with the Bigfoot slash frog. That would be absolutely adorable. Oh my god, that'd be so cute. I think it's possible. Because isn't there a Pooh Bear squish that also has the frog hood costume thing? I feel like you could just cut that off and sew it back on. That's like the easy way. But you did boba. Not really, though. The boba was a fail. The boba was a fail. Yes, like the poo. Yes. It's a great idea, Kato. Turn Bigfoot into a frog. Yes. Froggy Alfredo. Ooh. Alright. Why are there so many lines today? Franken squish. I've been trying to think of something I can make with all of that extra squishmallow stuffing. I don't know what to do with that. Yes, like the poop emoji. Cupcakes with all your favorite villagers on them? I could make a cupcake cake in the shape of a bread tag. Tiny pumpkin pie dessert. Cut out a tiny circle of pumpkin pie, place on top of a plate, and put whipped cream on top of the tiny pumpkin pies. That's so cute. Oh my god. Chaos, thank you so much for the super chat. I appreciate it so much. Megan, so a giant squish using the stuffing. That's what I was thinking of, but I'm like, how logistically do you even do that? Like, I don't know. I don't know how I would sew all of them together. It would just look so terrifying, honestly. I kind of want to do it. Oh, I saw. Stop tricking me with green. Oh my god. Oh, I could crochet a giant squishmallow and use all the stuffing. That's not a bad idea. Chops cake and then you stab. I don't like that you didn't specify what I'm stabbing, because, like, yes, it's implied that it's the cake, but it doesn't necessarily mean that I'm stabbing the cake. Can I draw? No. I wish I could. I would be a menace to society if I could draw. I would be a menace. Absolutely. The fan art I would create of all of the characters I get obsessed with. You'd be sick of me. Sick of me. Molly, thank you so much for the super chat. I appreciate it. And Hyacinth Crossing, thank you for the super chat. Good luck sending Lily vibes from Germany. Thank you, thank you. We need them so desperately today, for real. Fold the squish blanket in half, sew it together, and stuff that to make a giant squish pillow. Oh my god. Giant bread tag pillow filled with squishmallow stuffing. If I could figure out how to make an actual, like, crochet a bread tag shape, I would totally do that. Have we had any luck? We have found two frogs. We found Drift and Tad, but, like, other than that, no. Eagle, farewell. Would a chops cake be like a pork cake? Ew, I guess so. Eat pork chops for dinner. Just a video of just me eating them in silence. Have you ever gotten your dreamies on the first try? I don't think I've gotten them on the first try, but we got Jeremiah for Leapfrog like in four tickets or something ridiculous like that. That was really, really iconic. I think that was the quickest dreamie we've ever found, except for when I wanted Petrie. And she just showed up in my campsite. But I don't know if that counts as like hunting, you know? You should make a house of squishmallows? Oh my god. You could. Oh, you know what you could do? It would be so cursed. You could buy one of those like backyard playhouses that's just made out of plastic. And I could do the same thing. I could buy a bunch of squishmallows in bulk, cut them into squares, or it doesn't have to be squares, but then you like hot glue them on all around the outside of the house. So it's just like their skins are glued to the walls. You know what I mean? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I meant to press. I guess we're getting goose time. I guess we're getting goose time for the chicken. Geese. So funny. I was trying to press the zoom in because I was talking about squishmallow flesh on the walls. Anyway, goose jump scare. Sorry. I didn't mean to press it. Accidental goose time is the best goose time. So true. So true. Wallpaper your room with squish skins. Yes, let's go. Silence of the squish. I feel like I could do that, or I could definitely make clothes out of squish. Something simple like a skirt. Not like a flare skirt, but more of like a mini skirt type of deal. Tube top, definitely doable. I'm trying to think. I don't know. I would have to ask my friend Mary to help me, because she can actually sew clothes. So maybe with her help, we could do it. We could make like a cardigan or something. Oh, that'd be so freaky. Imagine a squishmallow flesh cardigan. A tote bag? Ooh, yes, a tote bag would be easy. A dress. Like a mini dress. Oh, we are behind on these tickets. Please, no. It's my birthday twin, though. Squish beanie? That'd be easy. Ooh, a bean bag. I like the idea of that. I also love the idea of drinking water. It's so great. Have you ever heard of it? It's fantastic. What we're gonna do, we're gonna go ahead and do a Froggy Crossing hydration check. Grab your beverage of choice. I got the Stanley. We're gonna wait for that timer to hit 30 seconds, and then once it's done, we are going to all drink together. Because I said so. You could put little squish faces on blue jean pockets. Oh my god. Yes. Yes. All right. Are we ready? Are you ready? Get ready. Go ahead. Take a sip. Pajama pants. Yeah. Pajama pants. What is the lore with bread tags? I don't know it. Basically, the short and sweet version is I was recording a vlog. In that vlog, I made a smoothie. I accidentally dropped a bread tag into the smoothie and blended it and ate it, and then edited the whole vlog, did not realize, posted it, and then everybody was yelling at me in the comments that I drank a bread tag. I was like, "What are you talking about?" And then I looked, and it was there. So I literally ate a bread tag. A cat tree. That would be so easy. You just get the squish skin and you just like get like one of those staple gun things and you just staple it to the cat tree. But once they tear it up, it's gonna look terrible. That would be the only thing. Does acid rain count? No, it does not. Squishmallow sleeping mask. They have to have already made one of those, like a legit one. That has to be made already. Bread tag 1, Raven 0. Oh my god. Trying to think what other craft things. Curtains! Oh my god, like some patchwork curtains. Oh my goodness, another wolf. Wow. Be too much. The legend of the bread tag, exactly. Having eggplant burgers with cauliflower for dinner sounds good. Slippers and earmuffs, they already made both of those. Or did they make earmuffs? I think they have. Squish scarf. Now that's doable. That's completely doable. Okay. Okay. Squish scarf. Squish scarf. No, that's a video right there. Making some cursed squishmallow flesh winter accessories. Make a scarf, make a beanie. Those are pretty easy. Gloves? I don't know how I would do gloves. I might be confusing them with the headphones. That's very possible, Lacey. Squish couch. Squishville hair clips. Oh, that'd be so cute. I've made earrings, so that wouldn't be too far off. Oh my god, Eloise, bye. Gloves would be so cursed. Please do it. See, like, okay, the thing with making cursed squishmallow crafts is that there needs to be some degree of sewing in it, and I just don't know how to do that. Like, I can make it work. I can kind of Frankenstein it if I can crochet instead. But for gloves, I feel like that takes like some detailed sewing and like actually knowing what you're doing, which I don't. So, I don't know if I could do. I don't think I have the skills for that. I know how to sew, invite me over. All right, come make my gloves for me. Arm warmers would be more doable, yeah. Oh, thank you, Sasha. Have a good night. Squish carpet. Oh, God. But it's just made out of like the fuzz mallows or something. Claire, thank you so much for the super chat. Hey Raven, my friend drove 3 hours the other day to visit me from his college. I felt so loved. Also sending Lily vibes. Hope you find her today. Thank you, Claire. That is so sweet for him to do. Oh my goodness. You should definitely feel loved. That is so awesome. I'm happy that that happened. Okay, Chever. I'll go get the bottle. Squishmallow toilet cover. I think somebody has done that. I think Lauren Loves Frogs on TikTok did that. Very cursed. I hope I'm remembering correctly. Living Crossing, thank you for the super chat. Not the squish toilet cover, no. Rose Crown. The carpet should be made of squish stews because they're cursed. Oh my god, you could take a bunch of squish stews, chop off just the top of them with like the weird f hair stuff, and then just put a bunch of those like sticking straight up on like a rug. And that's the rug. It's like very, very extremely plush, like XL plush rug. Oh my god. Squish socks with individual toes? No! 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 Cursed, cursed, cursed. No. Liliana, thank you for the super chat. Hi Raven, will you be doing more crochet videos? Love you. I definitely want to, yes. I think I wrote an idea down the other day. So there's definitely some on the list. That was so I can't do the individual toe socks. No. No. Kai, thank you so much for becoming a Tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. There might be some leftover cherry pie in the fridge in the clubhouse. Check it out. See if they're there. Squish bodysuit. Oh, Lord. Action Frog, thank you so much for the super chat. Hey Raven, can't stay, but I want to send Lily vibes and say hi. Good luck and Lily vibes. Thank you. I appreciate it. Also, love the new profile picture. Iconic. Okay, please wait. No, don't come close to me. Don't come close to me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go. Go. Leave. I just feel defeated. I just feel defeated. It was the toes. It was the toes. It was the toes. We need to stop talking about toes because look what it does. Look what it does. Not the mic cutting out, was it? I'm sorry. That meant I was screaming too loud. As soon as I joined stream, she got chops. It's just let's move on. Let's move on. Let's move on, please. I can't do this. I can't do this. If this is the first time we see him, is Lily free to escape the prison he placed her in? True, maybe, potentially. Frozen Hoof, thank you so much for the super chat. Ari, thank you so much for the super chat. Top three villagers as Mallows: Stitches, Lily, Cheese Mouse. And Livy Crossing, thank you for the super chat. Squish lingerie set, please. Oh my god, it's too much. Okay, but two. Okay, let's look at the bright side. We haven't gotten chops this whole hunt, right? Like, not even just today, but like the past few weeks that we've had this specific plot open. So that means 500 and technically 16 tickets in, we're still getting new villagers that we haven't seen before. So that gives me hope, I guess. This lion does not give me hope, though. Yeah, no more toes. We summon chops with that, with the toe talk. We need to move on from toes as a society. Chatter was my candy dealer on Halloween. Nice. Ooh, squish pot holders. Those would not s stand up to the heat at all, but it'd be fun. Karma has recentered since you got chops. We'll get Lily now. I hope so. I got my grippers out, so stop. No. I hope she's not in the moving queue. I really hope not. What are you gonna be following? I don't know yet. I don't know. I was thinking. Haley, oh my god. That is. Okay. I don't know what. I think we were talking about. I might use my Heather Squishmallow top that I made a while ago. I think I only posted it on TikTok. TikTok. So I might do that and just like wear like a purple skirt or something. Stop being green and not a frog, honestly. I wasn't paying attention and I heard you go silent, so I thought you found Lily, but I was very disappointed. Yeah, so was I. So was I. Everyone put your socks on. I love it. I only eat chops for 24 hours, not clickbait. Oh my god. I don't think I can eat that much pork. Ah! Why are you stale now? Sorry, guys. I'm trying so hard to find her. I really am. One sock for each toe, right? No! Make a squish purse. I feel like that's like a staple. I feel like we have to do that at some point. I'll see you later, Lindsay. What are you snacking on? Like these white cheddar Cheeto puff things that I think Kato said look like baby. I think Kato's the one who was roasting me for them because they look like baby food puffs, which they kind of do, but they're good. They're really good. Purse or a bag or like a tote. I feel like, yeah, those would be really easy. I feel like I could do that. I feel like I could even do those like with actual sewing, not even crocheting. You know what I could do? Wait, hold on, hold on. Hold. 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 Okay. Okay. I gotta save this. Save this image because we need the visual here. We need the visual. What? Save to my downloads. Go. Savannah, thank you so much for becoming a Tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. Ignore this picture from last stream. Hello? Where is the picture? I hate when you try to save something from Google and it's not like a JPEG. Like, what is an AVIF? I don't know what that is. This is important. I gotta find a good picture. Okay, yeah, save this one. Talking about Squishmallow skin purse or bags. Okay. So there's these crochet bags that people make that are like granny square bags. So you make the individual squares, right? And then you sew them all together to make the bag. I could get like 5-inch or, yeah, probably like 5-inch squish. Do the same thing I did for the blanket, right? Cut out little squares. And then crochet around them, and then I could easily sew them all together. Yes. Yes. It's perfect. It's perfect. We're doing it. Where's my Joy-Con? Okay. It's amazing. It's amazing. We're preparing for fall markets. For you watching your storybook videos. Oh, that's awesome. I hope the markets go well. That's super fun. Not the toeless socks. What? Why are we talking about what? I feel like that's the best idea. It's the best idea. And Money Crossing, thank you for the super chat. I have 200 Necromunda tickets for you if you run out, Lily Vibes. Thank you. I appreciate that. And Raccoon Doge and Frozen Hoof, thank you so much for the super chats. Bye, Mini Cookie. I'll see you. Thank you so much for hanging out. Making plans for more squish cutting and sewing, like your pain with the last project didn't just end. That's how it is. That's how it is with crafts. Oh my god, Dom! Mwah. I did not mean to talk to you. I just meant to kiss and run. Now it's awkward. Alright, now we run. But that's how it is with crafts. You go through a lot of pain, but then once you're done and you're like, I finished, then you start getting the craving again to do another craft, and you just forget all the suffering you went through. That's just how it works. That's just how it works. Dom always waters the flowers and falls asleep under the trees. That's so sweet. I love it. Add an extra counter to the ticket counter. Iva, thank you so much for the super chat and welcome back. I stopped playing Animal Crossing for like a month, but I feel like playing now, so I'm gonna dig up my Switch while watching. Yay, that's fun. I hope you have a good time. And Frozen Hoof, thank you so much for the super chat. I love your vids. Also, my birthday twin is Puddles. Good luck. Thank you. You know, I feel like you're gonna give us some extra luck because you have a frog birthday twin. That's definitely extra frog luck. So thank you, thank you. That sounds like having a kid. Stop. Oh my god. I have a feeling you paid Lily not to show for a while to have a huge hunt. I mean, I don't think I would have gone as far as 500 tickets if I was gonna pay her off. I would have done like 300. 500 is too much. No, it's Octavian. Make a squishmallow-themed squishmallow. Thank me later. You're full of ideas. Just swallowed that piece of chocolate wrong. You know what's the most embarrassing thing? When you just go take a sip of water from like a brand new cup of water and you immediately start choking because you swallowed it wrong. Oh my god, that's the most embarrassing thing that happened to me last week. I asked Quack to go get me water at a restaurant. He brings it back to me, or not like at a restaurant, like what, like it was like a little like pub type thing where they have like a water dispenser and you just serve yourself water. So he goes and gets me water and he brings it back. I take a sip and immediately start choking and coughing. And I'm like, oh my god, I hate this right now. It's like, please stop. It's like so embarrassing because there's so many people around you and you're like, you feel like a fool because it's like you can't even drink water, right? Ugh. Hate it. Hate it. Hate it. Swallowing spit the wrong way sucks. It really does. Bye, Pat. Thank you so much. Burger sheep. Bye. Got my Animal Crossing. Nice. Once I was drinking milk and laughed so hard it came out of my nose, I almost threw up. Oh my god. Did that once on a first date? Oh no, Lavender. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. And the people are like, are you okay? I'm like, I'm fine. I'm fine. I just don't know how to drink water, I guess. Iva, thank you so much for the super chat. Got worried and I thought it got lost, but it turned out my dog was sleeping on it. Oh my god. At least it wasn't lost, though. I hope my character's grippers are out. No! Put the grippers away. Not the character having their toes out. If you could be any villager, who would you be? Lily, and then I would go plop myself down on an island immediately to be found. Let's see. Will she be here? Yes or no? No. We're almost through 60 tickets. I feel like this is pretty good. This is pretty good. Corgi Crossing. The Switchlight cases should be arriving pretty soon. They were gonna take a while because they were pre-orders, so the order has to be put in to the company and then they have to actually make them, which usually takes about a month, and then they also have to be shipped out. So it should be pretty soon, but if you wanna check up on things, you can definitely contact support of CrowdMade. They're very helpful. Come on, Lily. That is the vibe. Little Cakes, thank you so much for the super chat. POV Coconut Tree finds Lily on Villager Hunt. I wish. I wish. Please. And Straw Bunny, thank you for the super chat. Why is everyone talking about toes? Also, my birthday twin is Tangy. Lily vibes. That is such a great birthday twin. I don't know why we're I don't know why toes. We were How did we start getting on it before we found chops? I forget. I don't know. I don't know. I truly don't. I just let things happen. They just happen. Please. Not Antonio. Oh yeah, the Squishmallow. We were talking about all the cursed crafts we can make with Squishmallow flesh skin. And somebody said socks with individual toe things. And then we found chops. So obviously, he was summoned, which was very unfortunate. Would you rather have Lily or Squishmallows? At this point, Lily. At this point, Lily. I'll trade in my Squish for her. Oh, thank you, kitty cat lover. I'm so glad I could inspire you. I hope you have fun with your tropical island. That's probably a sign to chop off your toes. Oh my god, no. No. Have I seen Fae Farm? I've seen some stuff about it, yeah. I've seen some stuff. Tia! Oh my god! What a cutie little baby. I just wanna go talk to her. She's so precious. You're so precious. I love you. Okay, bye. I'm so sad. Don't say chop, it could happen again. True. True. We gotta be careful. Kayla, thank you so much for the super chat. Hey Froggy, I love your videos. Is there ever gonna be an OLED Froggy Switch case? That's a great question. I'm not too sure, just because it seems like less people have OLED switches. So for the Switch cases, we have to have like a certain amount of orders to even be able to make them. Like there's like a minimum order amount with the manufacturing company. So, I'm not super confident that we would get that minimum order amount. So, I'm not sure. I would say most likely not. Cursed Craving Tea from Tia. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Fagel, thank you so much for the super chat. Sending huge Lily vibes, and thank you so much for the awesome cameo you made for my partner's birthday. And plug, Raven does cameos. Thank you, bestie. I appreciate you. I do cameos. If you want a video from me, it's in the description. But no problem. I very much enjoyed doing it, and I got so excited when I saw that you booked one with me. I was like, oh my god, I know them. So thank you so much. I appreciate you getting one. Playing Adopt Me right now, I'm sending frog vibes because I have a fly ride frog. Oh, I'm so jealous. I want that one. I want my little frog. Okay, I keep forgetting the ticket count. My goodness. Wow. At least it's not chops, but that's pretty darn close. What the heck? If I see one more chops vibes, I'm gonna cook him. Oh my god. It's Chops' sister. Oh my goodness. How many ticks do you have left? Right now, 5. But I have more in my sword, so we can go grab more. I wanna fly. Just dropped 80-ish bucks on 5 bum bums because we finally got new releases in Australia. That's so exciting! I want some bum bums. Just got here, what did I miss? Definitely not us finding chops. Definitely not. No. We found 2 frogs. And then the luck kind of died out. I don't know what happened. Where are the rest of the frogs? Where are they? I don't know. Ticket 525. We just did 525, so this will be 526. Fagel Fatso, thank you so much for becoming a tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. I think there's maybe some cherry pie left in the fridge if you want to grab some in the clubhouse. Check it out. It might just be crumbs, but there could be a slice. Poor Elmer. Is that Elmer? I don't know. No Lily yet, Maria. No Lily yet. Sadly. Bye, Chris. The toes happened. Oh yeah, we talked a lot about toes. So that's probably good that you missed that. Just saying. Yup. Jade, thank you so much for the super chat. Raven, I thought it was I'm so jelly. You're right. You're right, it is. It is. I need to remember. Crumbs. Oh, is there ice cream in the back? Okay, there's ice cream in the back of the clubhouse too, if you want some of that. And I think somebody found gummies in the cabinets earlier, so there could be some gummies left. I'm getting tired of Lily. She does not show up. She really does not. I restocked the pie again. Oh, thank you, Royal Froggy. Thank you. Pie's back. How high is my spice tolerance? Like flavor wise, I would say high. I don't know. Like, I can do very flavorful. Spicy, hot, heat. Like white people level. Like, yeah. White people level. Like, okay. We have those Tyson chicken patties. Like, if you guys have ever had those, like the frozen ones that you just throw in like the oven. And I bought one regular bag and one spicy bag, and Quack has been eating the spicy ones. And then there was one spicy one left in the bag. I was like, okay, let me just have this. So I had one the other night, and like I could eat it, but I was like, I gotta drink water after every bite because this is a little much. And I just don't enjoy it. It just hurts. It just hurts. I have a Carolina Reaper pepper in my fridge that my brother grew, and I'm terrified of it. Oh my god, I would be too. Is the clubhouse real? No, sadly. It's just the concept. Just a concept. Just spent 1,120 tickets on Punchy, and I did not see Lily at all. Don't tell me that. No. Oh no, but Presley says just found Lily. It's possible. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. I feel good. I feel good. This is so weird, but the way you pronounce things is just so chef's kiss. Thank you. I'll take it. Even if it's a weird compliment, I'll freaking take it. Bunny! Oh my god! A cutie! Little cutie bunny. I just did a cameo for someone and they told me their favorite villager was Bunny. I was like, that's a cutie villager. Frozen Hoof, thank you for the super chat. My favorite villager is either Anchovy or Puddles. Nice. I'm a big fan of Puddles as a frog, as a concept. And Lily isn't real, she's just a concept? No, she has to be real. She has to. How tall am I? I'm like 5'6". No, not five. Am I 5'6"? How tall am I? I don't like. I want to say 5'5" or 5'6". Do I like Takis? I've never tried a Taki. Cause I just know it would be too spicy for me. So instead of me saying, "Oh yeah, Takis are too spicy for me," I just get to say, "Oh yeah, I just haven't tried them yet," you know. Regardless of spice level. When will stream end? We got about 10 more minutes. Fagel, thank you for the super chat. I bet Lily's at Taco Bell. Well, we're getting Taco Bell for dinner, so I better find her there. Just saying, Lily. We're gonna head on over. She can't hide forever. Ew. You know, that monkey, he looks like Taco Bell incarnate. I don't know. Actually, let me not insult Taco Bell like that. Taco Bell hits. Hits. Noah, thank you so much for the 22 months. Sending Lily vibes. It's gotta be today. I can feel it in my crochet hook. Yes, I feel it too. Thank you so much. Have I read all four of the Hunger Games? I haven't even read one. I have not. Lily's taking a break at Walmart. I guess we gotta go to Walmart then, huh? All right, 530. Ticket 530. Do we have hope? Do we have hope? Question for the crowd. Do we have hope? My KL motorcycle, thank you so much for the super chat. We love watching your streams with our daughter Jayla. She loves your channel, sending Lily vibes. Thank you. I appreciate that. And thank you, Jayla. Thank you so much for the Lily vibes. For this ticket. I'm transferring those vibes into this ticket right now. We do have hope. Oh, we do. Okay. And Frozen Hoof, thank you so much for the super chat. How do I become a member? There should be a little join button next to the subscribe button. If you don't see it, sometimes it just likes to not show up on certain devices, so maybe check on a different device. Or there should be a link in the description as well. Yum. We shouldn't have had hope because it's just Elmer. Sadness. Do you think I can do 10 more tickets in 8 minutes? I don't know. Let's try to do 5, maybe 10. Can I do a froggy out of context edit? Oh my god, yes, please. Please. What's my favorite movie? I love Hot Fuzz. Speed run. We did just get Elmer like 4 tickets ago, yes. And you know what? If I'm gonna speed run, let's get rid of the. Why do I have this? Why do I have the ladder? Just saw Lily at Starbucks. Can you tell her that I'm looking for her, please? Like, it's getting kind of rude at this point. I'm trying to be fast. We're trying to speed run. Come on, Raven. I'm gonna grab one more stack. Hopefully, we'll either do 5 or 10. We'll just see how the time is. You like Shaun of the Dead and At World's End too? I do. I do. But something about Hot Fuzz is. I don't know. I just love that movie. I used to rewatch it all the time. I haven't rewatched it in a bit. but I have to. Because I tried to show Quack, and he fell asleep during it. Not because the movie was boring, but just because, like, he was really tired or something. So, I need to, like, sit him down, like, strap him to the couch, tape his eyelids open, and be like, all right, like, now we're gonna watch for real. Never give up. Never back down, never what? I saw a TikTok of somebody screen recording like their sleeping app where you can like track your sleep and it records you if you talk in your sleep, and they were literally saying that in their sleep. It was so funny. They're like, never back down, never what? It's so funny. Oh my god, Shiver again. Stop. It's just the one swan, actually. Iconic. Strap him to the couch with a squish skin rope. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. Wheezy Jacket, thank you so much for becoming a Tadpole member. Welcome to the pond. Thanks for splashing in. On your way into the clubhouse, there should be some app. Oh my god, I keep saying apple pie. Somebody stop me. There should be some cherry pie left. It just got refilled. And it comes full circle. Come on, Lily, it's getting a bit rude now. So true. Which villager is coming up the most? I don't know if there's like a specific one that's been here a lot. We just mostly get like bursts of like the same species a lot. Like today it's been a lot of lions. It was a lot of monkeys a couple streams ago. Love me some cherry pie. Let's go. So it's usually just like species. But I mean we've got Violet like three times. Ava, we have gotten Ava a couple times. I feel like the octopi not so much, surprisingly. Oh my god, this is the second time we've gotten him. Okay, I'm so done. I'm so done with duplicates. This reminds me of the worst enemy, Rex. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I saw Drift at Target. He said Lily's over at Ross. He's gonna call her for you. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you. You have a show or movie you rewatch all the time? New Girl. New Girl. Oh my god, I have lost track of the amount of times I've rewatched that show. God, it's so good. I just love it. I was just talking about the cookie scene with Nick and Schmidt. You give me cookie, I give you cookie. You give me cookie, I give you cookie. So good. Bye, Chaos. I'll see you later. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. Oh no, raccoon dog. I'm sorry, or raccoon doge, sorry. I'm sorry to hear that. If you send a picture of it to the support email, it's just support@crowdme.com. They should be able to replace it for you if it's pretty bad. Also, I love how Drift is at Target, Lily's at Ross. There's always those shopping centers with like Ross's and Targets next to each other. It's so real. There was a time where I could recite the entire B movie script because I'd rewatched it so many times. No way. That's kind of iconic though. Like I kind of respect that a lot. It's iconic. Bye, Jade. Thanks for hanging out. Gotta go on a bike ride. I'll see you, Brandon. There's always those shopping centers with like Target, Ross, Ulta, and always some sort of food place. There's a tapestry with the whole squish on, or oh my god, squish script on it. Iconic. Iconic. I used to rewatch Victorious. Oh my god. I don't think I could rewatch anything with a laugh track because I can't do those. Want a Raven trivia? Oh my goodness. Never watched Encanto. Doesn't like peanut butter. That would be funny though, like a trivia night. Cheese mouse again. Again, everyone take a bite. I'm not going to the Eras Tour, no. Honestly watch TV so much. Laugh tracks make me so mad. Oh no, I'm sorry. Bunny Crossing, thank you for the super chat. And yes, I will stay safe. Thank you so much for looking out. And Sophia, thank you for the super chat. No, because my mom can recite the old Little Mermaid. Really? Nice. Why does Cheese Mouse have a moldy nose? No. He's trying his best. He is trying his best. He's trying. Have I watched the Outhouse yet? Not yet. It's on the list with Encanto, as you know. Time for takeoff. In true Raven fashion, I just got stung while holding a net. I love the roast. I love the roast. How long are you gonna stream for? We have just, I don't know. I'll do a few more tickets and then I'll probably go. What's the clubhouse? I was gone. It's the imaginary place where all the tadpole members hang out. Anybody know where she got her Hello Kitty PJ pants? These are from CVS from Valentine's Day. Not this past Valentine's Day, but the previous. So I don't know if you can still buy them. I don't think so. Oh my goodness! Cutie! Okay. I don't remember if we've gotten him on this hunt yet, so that might be a new villager. I don't know. You have a favorite fruit or veggie? I love cherries and strawberries, and for vegetables, I'm gonna go basic. I say broccoli. Broccoli's pretty good. Where is my phone? Okay. Let me see how many tickets I can do. I'm gonna see if Quack has texted me. We get a goose time to end off stream? Oh, sure. Sure. Frozen Hoof, thank you so much for the super chat. I appreciate it so much. Thank you. Broccoli is top tier. It is. It just goes with everything. You know what I mean? It really does. Okay. I think we can keep going. He hasn't texted me yet. Will you check the autofill? Potentially. Maybe if we get very far with tickets with no Lily and I'm like, okay, I need another break to decorate again, then we might. We might. What always works for me is to pretend you don't want the villager, then you end up getting it. Okay. We'll try it. We haven't tried that in a while. Should we manifest Chops or Violet? Should we want to try to get Chops or Violet? We already got Chops this stream, which was very unfortunate. I think we should go Violet because we haven't. Yes, we've gotten her like four times while hunting for Lily, but I think I'd rather see her than Chops again, to be honest. And it's Fuchsia again. Violet? Violet is slightly better than Chops. True. True. Don't get mad when she shows up. I still might. Okay. Everybody send Violet vibes in the chat, please. We're manifesting Violet. Oh, my favorite villager. I just love how she doesn't wear pants. I just love how she stayed on my Storybrooke Island for so long. So great. Just so fantastic. What a bestie. What a bestie. Yeah, Violet vibes. Let's go. All the Violet vibes in the chat. Thanks. Violet vibes. Woo. I feel like I'm in the Twilight Zone. Yep. We just gotta roll with it. Caitlin, thank you so much for the super chat. Any ideas for an autumn themed area, hippie theme? Ooh. The first thing that sprung to mind is very random, but like a little seating area with like a wooden stool, a little tambourine off to the side, and like some sort of, I want to say flag, but we don't really have like a flag. Because like I want like a tapestry in the back, but there's no item to do that. Maybe the festival little flag thing? I don't know, but like a little jam out music area like in the woods, I feel like would be really cute. Okay, no violet, no violet. Sad. I really wanted violet. Ugh. That's so sad, guys. I hope she shows up. She's gonna make the perfect addition to my Florida core island. You know, she's so tropical vibe. She's gonna fit so nicely. Ooh, and the festival drums. Yes, I forgot there was drums. Yes, those will go perfect. Mommy Violet, stop. The best tropical villager, yes. You know, she's gotta stay cool in the tropical heat and humidity. That's why she doesn't wear pants. What's your favorite shape of chicken nuggies? Definitely dinosaurs. They just taste better. They just taste better. Going to America for the first time for my birthday, and I'm wondering if I should try Taco Bell. I would say, if you have a very limited amount of restaurants you can go to, maybe don't go to Taco Bell, because you would just try it just to say you try it. It's not like particularly good quality food. So, like, if you really want to. Oh my god, Anka! This is our first cat. First cat of the stream. If you, like, really want to. Yes, but like again, if you only have a few amount of places you can go to eat, I would say save them for something a little bit nicer-ish. Is there McDonald's in the US? Yes. 50% of Taco Bell should be a bathroom stop. Too much. I live in England in a smaller town, but a Taco Bell was gonna open here, IDKY, but it never opened, so we just have a Taco Bell here that will never open, and it's just there. That's so sad. That's so sad. I'm so sorry. Okay, is this 5:40? Is there Bojangles in Florida? I don't know. No, okay, I miscounted, I guess. I don't know. McDonald's milkshakes with fries? Absolutely. Absolutely. Last time I ate Taco Bell was not a good experience. Should I try again? How was it not a good experience exactly? Because some things are just kind of standard experience for Taco Bell. Seriously, just eat it on the toilet. Oh my god. Lacey, thank you so much for the super chat. For Violet, it's cheeks, not toes. True, true. Live in North Florida and we have Bojangles. Oh, okay. McDonald's fries with honey. Ooh, Chris. That's an interesting combination. Cheeks, cheeks, cheeks. No. We're getting really colorful ones, though. Who dips their Wendy's nuggets in a Frosty? Me. It's good. It's delicious, okay? Oh, wait, no. Okay. We have one more ticket. How many tickets are you gonna spend? I think once I get to 800, once I get to Stitch's level hunt ticket numbers, I will start second guessing how long I'm gonna go. But for now, I'm good to go to 800. I'm good to go. All right, besties. I think this is gonna be the last ticket that I do. So, all the violet vibes in the chat. All the violet vibes. All the violet vibes. No lilies. No lilies, please. I don't want any frogs. So, yeah. No frogs, please. Nope, no frogs. Forestry, thank you so much for the super chat. I appreciate it. Yay, Violet! Dot, dot, dot. Yeah. Violet vibes. Violet vibes. Yeah, we'll do a goose time at the end. This is the one. I can feel it. Violet is close. Yes. Absolutely. Violet vibes. Violet vibes. Okay. Okay. She's here. She's here. No! Big eyebrow gang. Ugh. That's kind of lame. No Violet besties. So sad. So sad. Even though we didn't get a Violet, I will still reward us with a goose time. Don't say I match with Nate. Stop that. Stop that. Peace.
I'm a duck.
Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much for hanging out with me and dealing with my chaos and everything like that. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I hope you had a good time today. I certainly had a good time today. I really did have a good feeling about this hunt, but unfortunately, no avail. No Lily. We will continue next week. I stream every single Monday at 4 p.m. EST, so feel free to join me next week as well. We will continue doing the same thing and hope that we get her. Next week will be day 10, or my 10th stream looking for Lily. So, yeah. I'm gonna see you guys later. I'm gonna go have Taco Bell now. It's gonna be great. Stay safe, stay hydrated, and I will see you later in some future videos. Bye, everybody!